Hello everyone, this activity is called the Burpee Challenge. No, it's not a noise that you make with your mouth. Burpee is a type of exercise that we do. So, there's two ways you can do the burpee. The first way is like this. I want you to go down onto your hands. Your legs are going to go out and in, and then I want you to stand up. That's one way you can do a burpee. A little bit harder is to do it like this. Same as the other one, you go down to your hands, your feet go out, in, and then I want you to jump. I want to see how many burpees can you do in 30 seconds. Let's see how many I can do. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
Right, wish me luck. There you go, 306.
Hello everyone, this activity is called the Frying Pan Challenge. Now, what you need for this one is a tennis racket. If you don't have a tennis racket, then you can use a frying pan. Please make sure that you ask your mum or dad or an adult in your home before you do this challenge. The other thing you'll need is a tennis ball or any kind of soft ball. If you don't have that, then you could use a rolled up pair of socks. I want to see how many times can you keep the ball up in 30 seconds. Let's see how many I can do. If it does hit the floor, just pick it up and carry on. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
Frying pan challenge.
Hello everyone, this activity is a throwing challenge. For this one, you need a small ball. If you don't have a small ball, you can use a pair of socks. You also need a basket. Now, you can use a washing basket, or you can use a cardboard box, or anything that you can throw your ball into. So you need to put your basket down, then take three big steps away from your basket. Then, I want to see how many times can you throw the ball into the basket. You can use an underarm throw or an overarm throw. I don't mind, it's up to you. Let's see how many I can do in 30 seconds. Remember, and stop. I got one. Let's see if you can beat me.
Hi everyone. So I'm going to do the throwing challenge for sports day. And the challenge that I'm going to do is set up here. So I have Egg here. You can see my cat. I've got a basket and the big ball is going to be my marker to make sure that I go back to the same place each time. And then I have a smaller ball, this one, that I'm going to try to throw into the big basket. So let's see how I do. Hopefully Egg doesn't get in the way. Let's see.
Oh,
Hello everyone, this activity is called the Sit Down Stand Up Challenge. Now, for this activity, you need a chair, or you could use the end of your bed, or a sofa, anything where you can sit down and stand up. Now, the idea is, I want to see how many times can you sit down and stand up in 30 seconds. When you're doing this, try and keep your head up and a straight back. Let's see how many I can do in 30 seconds. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
Sit down, stand up challenge. Oh, one.
My knees.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Hello everyone, this activity is called the Step Up Challenge. So, I want to see how many times can you step onto a step and off again in 30 seconds. Let's see how many I can do. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
Now you try.
Hello everyone, this activity is called the Star Jump Challenge. So I want to see how many star jumps can you do in 30 seconds. Now make sure when you're doing your star jump that you touch your hands together at the top and that when you bring your arms down, you touch them at the sides. Alright, let's see how many I can do in 30 seconds. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
I think that's 30 seconds. Yes, it is. So good luck with your challenge.
Now, I want to see how many times can you clap after throwing a ball before you catch it again. Let's see how many claps can I do before I catch the ball. I got four. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck. Hello everybody, this activity is called the Geek Up Challenge. Now for this one, you need a ball. If you don't have a ball, then you could use something else. For example, you may use a toilet roll, or you might roll up a pair of socks and use those instead. Now, for this one, I want to see how many times can you keep up the ball using your feet and legs during 30 seconds. If the ball bounces, you can carry on and you can use your hands to pick it up if you drop it. Let's see how many times I can do it in 30 seconds. 38. Let's see if you can beat me. Good luck.
Yippee yuppie, with a monkey. 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, a few more seconds. 20, 21.
Hello everyone. This activity is called the juggling challenge. For this one, you need a teddy bear, or any kind of soft toy. And all you need to do is put it down on the floor, and I want to see how many times can you jump over this object in 30 seconds. All right, remember, when you're jumping, make sure you bend your knees when you land so that you don't hurt yourself. All right, I'm going to see how many I can do in 30 seconds. Hello everyone, this challenge is called the side-to-side challenge. For this one, you need two objects. I'm going to use these two small balls. You can use anything, any items that you have in your home. So, what I want you to do is put down one of your items on the floor. Then, I want you to take four steps away. One, two, three, four, and then put down your other item. Go back to the middle, and then I want to see how many times can you touch the items whilst moving side to side in 30 seconds. So let's see how many I can do in 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 18, 19. Let's see how many you can do. Good luck.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Hey, you bring me up, believe.